I'm here to tell you that I hate red beets. I hate them. It seems like you either love them or you hate them, but they're full of nutrition. So what do you do? I've been grappling with this for years. Well, one day I discovered golden beets. Same nutritional value, less messy, less beet flavor, and they've been my go-to beet ever since. So what can I tell you? The beet goes on.